We're back on Tatooine again today. Is that a skiff? Yep. Perfect for Tatooine. Alright. But I'm not interested. Just want to kind of take a look at that. Alright. Let me go over here and answer. Where's Kira? Maybe I should show up after my holocommunicator call.
The Sith changed the deactivation code for the shock drum, but I have the new one. I'm on my way.
You're not there yet? Brick and his family are in terrible danger. They followed their droids to the mining complex. I tried to stop them, but they were determined to help you. Brick just sent an emergency holo. He says there's something called a sand demon at the mine. It's attacking them.
Some sort of creature?
That beastly predator is the only thing that hunts crate dragons. And those are massive. Brick doesn't stand a chance. Please, you can't let anything happen to Brick and his family. Save them and stop the shock drum. Hurry!
Ooh, more robes. Let's see how these look. Not bad. Again, head. It's got the hood up. I can't really tell with this outfit anyway. Actually, maybe I can. Let's see what they look like on Kira. And the hood's up. Yeah, it's funny whenever I look at her. She has like no hair when her hood's on. Alright. There she is. Wonder if she just can ever join me. It's the fastest way to the this way. Start uploading the first few videos that I've done for this character back before I learned that I could actually talk on the microphone, and when I was still using the Twitch client to go ahead and stream.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route.
I mean, I like the client was free and stuff like that. I found a much better client afterward, but it kind of like had this little thing in the corner here. It's like, oh, that's where you can have your camera on. Like, well, I'm not turning my camera on. Number one, I don't think anybody really wants or needs to see me when I'm playing this game. Number two, I'm kind of doing this in a very common area in the house because I got a family and, well, the computer's in a common area. So, yeah. Remember the first time I went to this canyon here on Tatooine? Took out some of the sand people, and one of them actually dropped a lightsaber crystal. Again, when the game first came out, they were kind of rare to get dropped. It's pretty cool. It's like, ooh, different color. I mean, now, of course, it's before they started in the cartel market, and, you know, you could get the really nice ones with the really high stats. Kind of cool seeing the Mandalorian TV series. I think it was season two. Yeah, it was season two, when they went to go fight the Krayt Dragon. You kind of see a Krayt Dragon actually on screen. I mean, of course, we've heard about them, of course, and we've seen them, their bones. Was in the first Star Wars movie, but never actually seen a live one on screen. And of course, I talk about that because you can see a giant Krayt Dragon bones here. Yeah, I mentioned a previous video about Star Wars galaxies whenever you fight certain enemies in their colors. And the purple ones were ones that you had to stay away from. The Krayt Dragons were the ones that were usually purple. Unless you were a Jedi before they did the new game enhancements. And then after it, you kind of had to team with other people because you had no armor. Because they messed that up too, but anyway. I shouldn't be talking so much bad stuff about Star Wars Galaxies. It was okay. I enjoyed it. I shouldn't talk bad about it.
I can't sense Master Quix at all anymore.
I'll handle that beast, my friend. Keep your family safe.
Enjoy the fact that these are cutscenes here in this game. And they have the voice acting for now. When you get to expansion packs, Knights of the Fallen Empire, you don't get the voice acting as much anymore. At least part of Knights of the Fallen Empire. Spoiler warning for anybody who hasn't played them yet, but they've been out for 10 years. You should have been playing. It's not healing me very well. Need to use the heroic moments yet. Usually I use them to fight the bosses. And I do admit, yeah, this game's become a little bit easier. At least getting up to Knights of the Fallen Empire. For some reason, it's like the fighting is a lot more difficult there. It feels like. The same character, same amount of hit points, but a lot harder to hit. Or a lot harder to do damage to, it feels like. Okay, why isn't stuff falling anymore? Thank you. 9 more to go. There's 2. Let's call an orbital strike and underground. See how well that works. Not at all. That one just walks right off. Okay.
You're fine.
Okay, 7 more to hunt down. And there's a bunch more up here. Yeah, I'm one of those people about to make a lot of cards different. Play the Jack storyline way too many times so far. That'll be a reflection. Oh, it's one of the new currencies. Okay. Okay, 3 more to go. Oh, good. Good time, guys.
Quiet, finally. I can breathe again. I've been down here so long.
Shh, Master, let us help you.
Kira and Orgus's Padawan. You're both changed. What has happened?
All that matters right now is you're safe.
I only survived this weapon by withdrawing into a deep trance. The Force itself became my armor. Sustaining the trance cost me greatly. My strength is a fraction of what it was.
Do you need medical attention?
The injuries I've sustained can only be healed by time. And meditation. I know you faced terrible dangers for me. I will not forget that.
Here you are. I was coming to help when sensors indicated the shock drum stopped. You did it. Rick wasn't exaggerating about the sand demon. I've never seen anything like it.
I almost hated having to destroy it.
My friends, the danger is not yet past. Even deactivated, that weapon remains a threat. You understand the situation best. What should we do?
This technology can't fall into the wrong hands again. Let's collapse the cavern network with explosives.
What? All that work? The people who died protecting it?
Think how many more would have died. The galaxy is better off without such weapons.
I will see to the shock drum. You should return to your ship and inform General Varsuthra what's happened.
Master, you've just been through a terrible ordeal. Will you be all right?
Do not concern yourself with my welfare. I am still a Jedi.
Before we go, you need to know something, and I'd rather you'd hear it from me. I never told you about my childhood. I'm not who you think I am.
So much about you is now clear to me, Kira. But you're wrong about one thing. You are exactly who I think. A strong, capable young woman. One day, you'll be a great Jedi.
If you could see what she's accomplished, you'd be proud.
We'll meet again on Tython. May the Force be with you.
Alright, I missed that entire cutscene. Got a phone call. Took care of it during the cutscene, just like, I hope these are the right answers. Well, it looks like we're done with Tatooine for... Well, done with Tatooine, that's what I'd say for today, but we're done with Tatooine. This is actually a much shorter planet than I thought it was going to be. Although now I've got to figure out how to get back to your spaceport. This way. Maybe not. Well, at least they have you start out in Anchorhead instead of Mos Eisley. If I remember the game lore correctly from Knights of the Old Republic, that Tatooine always gets settlements, and then those settlements become big. And then the money runs out, and then everybody goes ahead and leaves. And then it starts over generations later, so... That's a good way to go ahead and... kind of... describe how, why, whenever we get to A New Hope, that the first Star Wars movie... that such a backwater planet... Well, why it's a backwater planet the whole time, with everybody. Because every time you go ahead and go on a planet and you have to abandon it, and of course it's not going to get any citizens going to stay around forever. If that makes any sense. I don't know. It's late. I'm rambling. That's normal. It's the end of the week. It's been a long few weeks.
General, Doctor, good news. Master Kiwix and Seismologist Heron are safe. Even better, the shock drum was destroyed.
Destroyed? Blast! I wanted to inspect that prototype. Such a promising design.
The only thing it promised was to destroy planets. Honestly, I'm relieved it's gone. I've just received a surprising report from one of my cruisers in the area. A pure-blooded Sith Lord named Praven surrendered to it. He mentioned your name. Anything I should know?
He was one of Darth Angle's apprentices, but he's joining our side. I promised we wouldn't hurt him.
You keep finding new ways to impress me. I'll order my people to hand the Sith over to the Jedi Council. They'll know what to do. Let's hope your mission to Alderaan goes as well as it did here. Varsuthra out.
Before we head to Alderaan, I want to switch to some different...